How do you just write something? How does it just happen? How, you know what I mean? How does it happen?
I don't know. I practice a lot, and I have to want to do it. People say that quite a lot. Why do you still keep going? It's like, because I really love doing it. Mm. I really, really love it. I love the whole process of the creative side of it.
Do you get moments where you're like, for instance, you're just pottering about and then, hang on a minute, something's just coming?
Yeah, absolutely, yeah.
Simple as that.
They just fall out of the sky. Then when the good ones, they just appear out of nowhere. I mean, every time I write a song, which I think, well, that's definitely one of my good ones, I kind of get a little bit sad because I think, oh, God, that has to be it. I don't think I could write anything better than that. And then a few months have passed, and then you'll write one, then you think, well, that's better than the last one. Then you think, oh, wow, I still got it.
Still got it, baby.
Yeah, still got it, yeah.